Winter's Day is a time of joy, presents, and wonder, or so it seems. In this video, I will outline the evidence that confirms that Tix is not only in the Illuminati, but also intends to take over the world. This was brought into sharp focus with this year's celebrations. Consider the focus on karma. You can spend $200,000 a day to purchase presents, and karma happens to manifest in the same shape as the Illuminati? Coincidence? But it runs deeper than that. Take a look at the snowflakes. Every single type is riddled with Illuminati. By itself, this is not threatening, but upon playing through the Infinarium, Tix's sinister dialogue gives him away. Not only does he constantly imply that his toys have extreme destructive power, capable of destroying his own ship, he also states his lab is usually at an undisclosed location. Why would this be the case, unless he is evil? And most important of all, can someone who says,
"'Tis a wound-up day, wouldn't you say?"
really be trusted? Of course not! But is there really a threat? Probably not. Tix's toys are pitifully easy to defeat, including his golem, which is somewhat obsolete and hardly threatening to the armies of Tyria. Unless, by pure chance, the defense forces were rendered incapacitated by sugar crashes and intoxication. Then, maybe Tyria will be subjugated by his mercilessly joyful army. Thanks for watching. Tix has always seemed a little bit off to me. The suspicious enthusiasm and seemingly aggressive turns of phrase. But what do you think? If this has elucidated the truth, then why not subscribe? There's a lot more where this came from. Speaking of which, there are actually two versions of why Tix is evil. Why not go watch the other and tell me which theory is the best? I'll see you next time.